Hi, this is Custom Scraps by Renee. I'm here today to do a paper piecing from a file from Marjorie Ann Designs, and it's called Hello Autumn Highland Cows. And anyway, I have all the pieces inked, so we're just gonna put it together. Now, I kinda ran into a problem because when you cut it out, they only had you cut out one piece for the car. But then in looking at the picture, the mirrors are supposed to be, this part here is supposed to be covered up, but you can't, you know, with this here, you couldn't do it. And the, you know, when you're supposed to cover up, the wheels are supposed to be covered up. So my only thing was I cut out an extra car. And then I ended up just cutting off the mirrors and the wheels, so I have this second piece to go over everything after I glue it, so then it looks like the mirrors won't show and only part of the wheels on the will show. So that was how I fixed that. I don't know if there's another way to do it. If you guys have any suggestions, please leave me a comment. Whoops, excuse me. These little guys did turn out pretty cute. Though again, they have just little eyes and I changed those out for two-part eyes. So then I'll just and I'm using art glitter glue. Thank you. Okay. And this is the trunk of the car. And Blue's outside right now, and I may have to go let him back in. He's not very good patience. When he's ready to come back in, he's ready to come back in. And he lets you know it. I'm gonna make the bumper. There he is, looking at me. So give me 1 second to go let him in. And there's the little car, and then we'll start to work on the little cows. And there's two of them. And one of them is sitting outside the car on the ground. We'll do him first. What, I remembered that before it dried. have a little picture here to watch how to put it together since I've never put this together before. So looks pretty simple. And bring that down a little bit. Better. two nostrils right here. Do his eyes. I'm going to use this mono combo drawing pen to do his eyelashes, and it's 03. it with this one too. Using the very dark neutral gray. I'm going to outline the eyes. One side always comes out better than the other side. This one's just a little thick. Now I'm gonna do the magenta around their eye. And this is something that I do. You don't have to do this. Just a little. and then just a little bit of highlighting on them. Horns. And this paw will be hanging on to a pumpkin, but I don't have the pumpkins inked, so we won't put that there, but there's that one. And then this little guy, he goes in the car. see it anyway. that are like the hardest lids ever to close. That's still not closed. I am really shaky. That's a bad symbol. Thank you. Now, oh. And I guess I should put the little whites up their eyes. Now I'm making it really kind of really thick. It looks really thick, but when I go to put that morning dew or I was squawk. Or like that glossy accent on it. You won't be able to see it. If it's not really thick, it'll just disappear. He's not very patient at all. Why do you want to go back outside? Whined a lot, but wants to fuck up, wants to go outside, in and out. Looks a little better than that giant white thing. I'll put its horns on. In the car. See. We get that. Titanium white. And get everywhere on it. Really smears. I'm just gonna put a little glue down here on the bottom. morning dew on their eyes real quick. Right here on these lights, and this is the last that I'm going to do, and I hope you like what you guys are seeing. And if you do, please hit that like button. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. I'll be back in a couple days, hopefully with another video, and you can go ahead and sign off, if you're done, because all I have left is, I just have something left to say to Cherie, is that, you know, Cherie, you said a lot of, you made a lot of accusations, a lot of mean accusations at me the other day, and those accusations are false. And so what I need from you, if you truly want to calm the storm between the two of us, then I need for you to show me proof of everything that you have accused me of. I need to see the messages where I badmouthed and talked bad about your daughter. And I need to see the emails, or I need to see the email account, that is called Stephanie Wozniak. I need to see that Facebook account, because I don't have, or I've never owned a Facebook account under Stephanie Wozniak. So I need to see that. And I also need to see all of your emails and all of your messages, and screenshots from all of your subscribers that are telling you that I'm such a horrible paper piecer. I need to see all of your evidence that you've accused me of. And once I've seen all of that evidence, then I can apologize to you for whatever I've done wrong. But until you come up with the evidence of whatever I have wronged you, then I am never going to be over it. I am never going to let it die. And I am never going to be sorry. And I unblocked you so you can send me a message with all of your evidence, because I unblocked you from Messenger. And so if you truly want to calm the storm, as you put it, then you need to send me the evidence of where I said those bad things about your daughter, and where there is a Facebook called Stephanie Wozniak. That is me. and then all of the screenshots and messages from your friend, your followers, saying what a terrible and hideous paper piecer I am. And once you have given me and let me see all of that evidence, then I will apologize. But if you cannot prove what you accuse me of, Cherie, then you are just lying about everything. And that's all I have to say. Everybody, have a great day, and I'll be back in a couple days with another video. Bye.